Thank you, Mr. President. Vote explanation.
Please file your explanation.
Thank you, Mr. President. I, of course, fully support and sponsor Senate Bill 665. We have a number of pieces of legislation within this body and this legislative session. I appreciate the good senator from the Rogue Valley as the chair of the committee that has allowed and had many conversations that we've been able to work together on combining these legislations. But we need all of the tools in the toolbox when it comes to combating wildfire. And I, for one, appreciate the great work from our Oregon Department of Forestry, our fantastic firefighting teams, DFPA and CFPA in what they do to combat fire. But all resources are necessary to make sure that we can mitigate that catastrophic wildfire that is occurring on these lands, especially considering the habitat conservation plan that I and my fellow Coastal Caucus members have pushed back on when it comes to the state forests along the coast and the North Coast. That could jeopardize many, many acres of forest land, carbon sequestration within that forest land, as well as opportunities to promote and keep jobs and sequestering carbon in the future in the form of sticks that build the tens of thousands of homes that the governor has spoke about moving forward. And so, colleagues, I'm disappointed that we do not and are not putting together this tool in our toolbox to combat wildfire. I know that we need every tool possible, and I appreciate the opportunity and the good senator for bringing it forward.